It is March 10th, 2023, and things are swollen today.